when I was younger, my father worked for the base, and he liked to work with the American and help American. Before I was in Pisa, I worked in the base in Pisa. Then I worked here in the commissary, and I work here for a reason, because I like to stay and help the people in the base.
This is a show of force between Italy and America joining together for one common goal, to help our community in these trying times.
And I like the Americans.